All right, this is a great story. A 9-year-old boy wins a race that he wasn't even supposed to be running.
He started the race with the 5K group, all right? Keep that in mind. By the time he crossed the finish line, oh, he had run a little bit farther than that. Fox 9's Maury Glover has the story from Sartell.
A 9-year-old boy from St. Cloud was born to run. In fact, after making a wrong turn during a 5K, he wound up winning a 10K run about a week ago here in Sartell.
A 10K winning medal? Accidentally. I like wasting my energy and stuff and sprinting and just running.
Cade Lovell practices at least 3 times a week, running 2 to 6 miles at a time. But the 9-year-old has already accomplished something adults several times his age have never done.
I was like, oh, this is really long. This is a really long 5K. This is not as usual.
Lovell's mom says he's been running in races since he was just 18 months old.
He just pretty much popped out running.
When he didn't cross the finish line of the St. Francis Franny Flyer 5K the Saturday before last, his mom thought he was having an off day, but her concern soon turned to panic.
Like, okay, maybe he's having a bad race. Like, it happens, no big deal. Maybe he got lost. I don't know, maybe worse could happen. Who knows?
It turns out Cade missed the turn for the 5K run and ended up running the entire 10K route. By the time his mom found him at the end of that race, he was all alone. And she thought he'd come in last place.
So then I told him, like, you're in so much trouble. You can't believe you did this. And he's like, I didn't do it on purpose.
Until a woman told her he'd actually come in first place, a minute faster than the second place finisher, a 40-year-old woman.
I accidentally just won it, and they've been practicing for a long time. I just was really surprised that I did that.
After his accidental win, Lovell ran another 5K, sponsored by the Jacob Wetterling Resource Center, and he won that race too. But he wants to run 10Ks in the future, only this time on purpose, and he has the hardware to prove he can do it.
I'm glad the way it turned out. I couldn't have asked for a better turnout.
Cade is now training with a special running coach, and he has already competed in the Junior Olympics and plans to compete again in Wisconsin this year. In Sartell, Maury Glover, Fox 9 News.